Welcome to this video session. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College. In this session, we will continue the ARM instruction. So we know there are five types of ARM instructions. That is data transfer instruction, load and store instruction, arithmetic and logical instruction, branch control instruction, stack related operation instruction. In my previous video, I have covered data transfer instructions and load and store instructions and arithmetic instructions, also branch control instructions. So in this today's video, we will see logical instructions. Student, we know logical operations such as AND, OR, XOR, etc. Now we'll see what are the logical instructions supported by ARM7. Now, the logical instructions supported by ARM7 are AND, OR, XOR, OR exclusive OR, BIC, compare negated, test for equality or test equal. So these are the different type of logical instruction. We know AND instructions. Here we are using three operand, R0, R1 and R2. R0 will get the AND operation of R1 and R2. So OR operation. In the OR operation, R0 will get the OR operation of R1 and R2. Exclusive OR. Now in exclusive OR, R0 will get the exclusive OR operation of R1 and R2. We will see what is exactly this one. For that we will refer the truth table of AND OR and exclusive OR. Let's take two variables, A, B and Y. So in AND operation, when both variables are zero, AND operation, the truth table is, this is the truth table. When both variables are one, then only output is one. Rest of the case, output is zero. In OR operation, at least one variable is one, output is one. In exclusive OR, if at least one variable is exclusive one, then output is one. Otherwise, output is zero. That is, when both variables are opposite, then output is one. Otherwise, output is, when both variables are same, output is zero. Now, what is the use of this operation? Suppose I have 8-bit register, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this 8-bit register, I want to make the particular bit is equal to 0 and rest of the bit as it is. I want to leave the rest of the bit as it is. That time, if you AND that bit with 0, you will get the output 0. You see here, if you AND any bit 0 or 1 with 0, output you will get 0. If you AND any bit with 1, it will remain as it is. That means here I have to use AND operation with that bit 0 and other bit as 1. That means if you use like this, then other bit will remain as it is and this bit becomes 0. Suppose if I want to make this bit as 1, then you use OR operation. You see, in OR operation, if you OR any bit with 1, output will 1. If you OR any bit with the 0, that bit remains as it is. That means here you have to OR it. So bit remains as it is and you can alter this bit. I don't know what is the bit. I want to make that particular bit 1 or 0 and I want to leave the other bit as it is. Suppose I want to make the particular bit complemented, then you see in exclusive OR, if you XOR with 1, the bit will get complemented. If you XOR with 0, bit will remain as it is. That means exclusive OR, rest of the bit 0 and this bit is equal to 1. So this operation is a exclusive OR. This operation is a OR. This operation is AND. So let me repeat. Suppose I want to, there is a 8-bit register. I want to make particular bit 0. I don't know what is the bit value. I want to make particular bit 0 and rest of the bit as it is. Then I have to go for AND operation. I want to make particular bit 1 and rest of the bit 0. Then I have to go for a OR operation. I want to make the particular bit complemented, then I want to go for a exclusive OR. I want to go for exclusive OR. In exclusive OR, if you exclusive OR with 1, then that particular bit will get complemented. So this is the operation, this is the use of AND, OR and exclusive OR operation in a processor as well as in hardware level. Now we'll move to BIC. What is BIC? BIC is just like AND operation. BIC is just like AND operation, but one operand will be complemented and given to AND gate. That is, that is, and R0, R1 and R2. Here, this is R0 and this is R1 and this is R2. But in BIC, R0, R1, R2, then that is also AND operation, but this is R0, this is R1. But one more variable is, this is R1, sorry, R1. One more variable is R2, is complemented first and given to AND gate. This operation will be carried out in BIC. The difference between AND operation and BIC is same. In BIC, one variable or one operand is negated and given to AND operation. That is a BIC. Third one is compare. So what is compare? Compare will do subtraction for the comparison purpose. That is, there's a small mistake here. Compare will compare the two numbers. So here, in this case, compare R0 and R1, what it will do actually. So compare R0 and R1, suppose if I write compare R0 and R1, what it will do is, it will subtract R1 from R0 based on the result. If the result is positive, the first number is greater. If the result is negative, second number is greater. That is, if the result is positive, R0 is greater. If the result is negative, R1 is greater. If the result is 0, both numbers are equal. Now, the compare operation will not store the result. Subtract operation will store the result. This operation will not store the result. This operation will automatically change the status of the flag register. So student, please remember, we have four instruction, as I told earlier, compare negated, test equal. These instruction you need not to add yes. These instructions supposed to change the flag status based on the operation. But all the other instruction you need to add yes if you want the flag operation to be get affected. So all the other instruction you need to add yes if the flag register get to be affected. But these four instruction here, you no need to add yes. This instruction are supposed to change the flag status. So now compare instruction, I was explaining about the compare instruction. Here, based on the result, the particular flag will be affected. So this you will come to know by means of negative flag, carry flag or a zero flag. Next one is Next one is compare negated. Compare negated is nothing but compare negated is nothing but it will compare two number two operand or two number in that one number is two's complement of the number. That is it. Suppose if I write here CMN compare negated R0 and R1, then R1 is 2's complement of the number. That means 2's complement means it is negative number. So here this becomes R0 minus into minus, it becomes positive. So compare negated acts like this one. Compare negated acts like this one, R0 plus R1. R0 plus R1. So now we'll move to the next one, test. Test instruction is similar to AND instructions. We have AND instruction and test instruction. But the difference between test instruction and AND instruction is AND will store the result in R0. Test will not store the result in R0. AND will not affect the status flag unless and until you add S. Test will affect the status flag. Test will do AND operation. Test will do AND operation. AND will also do AND operation, but it will not store the result. It will store the result. It will affect the status flag. It will not affect the status flag. Then test for equal. It will test for equal means it will check whether the two numbers are equal or not. So we know if you take the truth table, if the both numbers are equal, then exclusive OR will give the result 0. So test equal operation will use exclusive OR. If the exclusive OR of this operation results in 0, means both numbers are equal and 0 flag will get affected. So these are the logical instructions ARM. So with this I have covered arithmetic instruction and logical instruction. Thank you for your cooperation.